Jeremy Lin now coming off the bench. And going by James Fitzgerald, and there's an easy three. A casual dunk. It's two casual dunks today. Another deflection. You can see they're more engaged defensively despite the fact that it's 10 or 14 on the field. It's not going to allow shooters in the deflection.
And they score 17 turnovers a game, and they're the very best at converting those into early offensive opportunities.
Matthew and Lynn. Back there. Five to shoot for Jeremy Lin. Get off the dribble. Flowing shot. One. Norris Moe hit him. His second foul. Lin with a chance for a 3-point play.
Jeremy Lin went through a struggle a couple weeks back. Past few games, he's been right on top of his game. He's just using an explosive pick and roll offensive player. He's got great speed. He can get to the rim. Mike, he's now underrated.
Went from overrated to underrated. It's amazing. Lin Cavity was 2 years in a month ago. Hard to believe it seems like it was so long ago. Now he's getting out of his three-pointer. And Lee Carrillion going out on the final stroke. He's coming off his season high 22 points on Friday. He might have lost to the Nuggets. Both units and Howard play catch. Anderson, one-on-one with Howard. Four to shoot. Howard back to the travel. I don't know what Anderson doing.